respiratory system, this is 2 hour lungs, this is oesophagus, oral cavity, and this is bronchioles. When we inhale the air, our lungs will expand, and when we exhale the air, our lungs will expand. And this is the whole
parts are called auricles and the lower two parts are called arteries. And my friend, so how is your working?
It is amazing, sir. That's the model of working model of the heart. It has the oxygen blood through the heart and the heart. It the blood by the outer to different part of the body. Our different part of the body release waste materials like carbon dioxide which carry vena cava to the heart of the body. And the heart release the oxygen blood through the pulmonary artery to the lungs of the body.
This is some information of heart.